SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a call on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Whenever you make or receive a phone call on your iPhone, that call is logged in your call history. But if you open that call history and you constantly see a phone call that you don't want to see, then you have the option to delete it. You can do this by opening the phone app. You can then select the Recents tab at the bottom of the screen, and here you're going to see a list of all the recent calls on your phone. If you'd like to delete one of these calls, then you can swipe left on it, and then you can tap the trash can. Alternatively, you could tap this little hand icon, and you'll have the option to block or block and report junk if you no longer wish to receive notifications about calls from that number. Alternatively, if you want to delete a call, then you can tap the Edit button at the top left of the screen, and then choose the Select option. Now you just need to tap the red circle to the left of a call that you want to delete, and then you can tap the trash can icon to delete it. Alternatively, you could tap the clear button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose clear all recents, which is going to delete every phone call from your call history.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.